Okay, this is just a little test. What should we sing? Something bouncy. And sad. What is it? Me and my best friend Lillian and the blue tick hound dog Gideon, sitting in the front porch, cooling in the shade, singing every song the radio played. Waiting for the Alabama sun to go down. Two red dirt girls in a red dirt town. Me and Lillian. Just across the line, a little southeast of Meridian. She loved her brother. I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 Indian. Told his little sister, gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. But he never got farther than Vietnam. I was standing there with her when a telegram came from Lillian. Now he's lying somewhere about a million miles from Meridian. She said there's not much hope for a red dirt girl somewhere out there in this great big world. That's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall on Alabama, but one of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from this red dirt town. I'm gonna make a joyful sound. She buried that old dog Gideon by a gray myrtle bush at the back of the yard. Daddy turned mean and Mama leaned hard. She got in trouble with a boy from town, so she figured that she might as well settle down. So she dug right in across a red dirt line just a little southeast of Meridian. She tried hard to love him, but it never did take. It was just another way for the heart to break. So she learned to bend. One thing they don't tell you about the blues, when you got them, you keep on falling. There ain't no bottom and there ain't no end. At least not from the limb. Only 27 and she had 5 kids. Could have been the whiskey, could have been the pill.